Yeah, okay, so we had a pretty old park and it was definitely time to update. And we didn't want, we wanted to be done right, so we all jumped together and from each perspective sport and, we've come out with a great result, I think. Yeah, I guess it was the main goal was to update the park and bring it to life again, and give it a new lease, and really make the local scene evident.
We had a lot of water issues because we've got the water table like a foot down, so we had to get the water away from the park because it always floods, and revamp the concrete that was never getting used and not utilised properly.
Bigger amps.
Yeah. Go faster, go bigger.
Bigger amps gives you bigger airs, I guess.
Yeah.
Got every sort of aspect of any sort of extreme sport here. With the half pipe, you've got your rails and ledges and all sorts of different ramps and everything like that. So it's just a great place to come to enjoy yourself.
You both been scootering for
about a year.
A year, yeah. And how often do you come down to this park?
Nearly every weekend.
Every weekend, yeah. And you scooter together?
Yeah.
Give us a smile.
Why volunteer? Why not?
Why volunteer? Why not?